A fraction would have a decimal equivalent if its denominator has only 2s and 5s as factors. This one has 11, this one has 9, this one has a 7 in it, this has a 3 in it, and therefore one would be interested in choosing none of these. However, you must look a bit deeper, and in such questions, before deciding that none of the given fractions would terminate, just have a look at the numerator also. So 19 and 11, 11 cannot be eliminated. 3 and 13, 3 cannot be eliminated. 7 and 91, see, this can be simplified to 13 upon 4. And now 4 has only 2s in it. This is equal to 3.25, which is a terminating decimal. And therefore, C is the right answer choice.